मॉर्निंग टू ऑल ऑफ यू. आई होप यू ऑल आर फाइन. आई एम स्वस्तिका गांगुली फ्रॉम आदर्श विद्यालय शंकर विद्यापीठ माउंटेन. टुडे वी स्टार्ट अ न्यू चैप्टर, चैप्टर नंबर 3, फ्रॉम टेस्टिंग टू डायनेस्टी. आवर चैप्टर स्टार्ट विथ 3 कैरेक्टर्स, झूलन, झुंपा, दे बोथ आर सिस्टर एंड देयर मदर. झुंपा रैन फॉर मदर when she served dinner to both of them and said, "Mother, I am not eating to go in Kalina." Kalina means bitter gourd in English. Okay. She asked her mother to give her roti and gur. Gur is jaggery. You know jaggery, which was jaggery. In Hindi, it's called gur. But her mother said, "You have eaten roti and sugar in the morning." This time, Jhulan teased her. She said, "Don't you get bored to take only one type of taste?" Then Jhumpa also teased Jhulan. She said, "Don't you get bored with making imli again and again?" They had a long discussion. Then they decided to play a game. Which game? Food tasting game. Jhulan said, "Jhumpa, you means Jhulan put some food item into Jhumpa's mouth and Jhumpa had to tell or guess the food items with closed eyes. First, Jhulan put few drops of lemon juice into Jhumpa's mouth. Jhumpa guessed it easily because it is very sour. And next, he put some gur, jaggery. It was sweet, so Jhulan easily identified it. But Jhumpa told the food items even without eating. Which one? That fried fish, because of its strong wind. We not only taste our food, we also smell our food. If you stand in front of a mirror and you look it closely, you can see your tongue have teeny bumps. Teeny bumps, this one teeny bumps. And these teeny bumps are called taste buds. Taste buds recognize the different taste of the food. Here you can see, this is our tongue and I divided it in 4 parts. Okay, and we have mainly 4 types of taste. Which one? Sweet, salty, sour and bitter. When we eat something and we realize the state by going the different parts of the tongue. For example, the sweet you can sense in the tip of the tongue here, because here present the sweet taste buds. That's why we recognize the sweet taste. And above sweet taste bud present here, and above the salty taste bud. Okay? And above salty taste buds, here are sour taste buds. And at last, here we have bitter taste bud. Now I wind up for today. You read the chapter thoroughly. Thank you. Take care.